Hi friends, my name is Ramchandra Mishra and today I am going to show you how to install Warehouse Builder on VirtualBox. So for this you need two things, Oracle VirtualBox and Warehouse Builder. Okay, so first thing you need to extract this zip file of the Warehouse Builder. So I have already extracted this zip file, so I am not going to extract this zip file now. Okay, so just click on this Oracle VirtualBox. Okay, so now click on this new button, name and operating system. So I'm going to type here OWB1. Okay, type of your operating system. So I'm going to choose this default option, Microsoft Windows, and the version of operating system is Windows XP 64-bit. Now click on this next button, memory size. So I'm going to choose here memory size 1024 megabytes. Okay, now just click on this next button, hard disk. So I'm going to choose here this third option, choose an existing virtual hard disk file, because I have already created a virtual hard disk. Okay, so for now choosing the virtual hard disk, just click this folder window. Now click this virtual hard disk file. Okay, now just click on this open button. Okay, just click on this next create button. Okay, now you can see my virtual machine is created now. Okay, so I'm going to start this virtual machine. So just click on the start button. Okay, you can see now my virtual machine is starting. Okay, you can see my virtual machine created and the installation of Warehouse Builder is done now. Okay, so for to start Warehouse Builder, you can first go to this start. Now click on this all programs, and after that go to ORA-DB11G home 1. Okay, you can see this Warehouse Builder, means my Warehouse Builder is installed successfully. Okay, so thanks friends for watching my video. Thank you.